Home Alone, The Nightmare Before Christmas, Terminator 2, 12 Years a Slave, and Lady and the Tramp are among the new films added to the National Film Registry. These films are seen to have cultural or historic importance and must be preserved for future generations.